1906, we set sail from the sweet home of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged for a laugh. You know how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best lawyer rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million vials of old Nanny Ghost tales and a hold of the Irish Rover.
There was Elf Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He was tooting with skill for each sparkling quadrille, till the dancers were fluter than Bet. With his smart, witty talk, he was cock of the walk, and he rolled the dames under and over. They all knew at a glance, when he took up his stance, and he sailed in the aisle.
Of the leader was Hogan from Kelsey to Hull. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared of a war, and a man from Westmead come along. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mike McCann, from the banks of the band, was a scout from the Irish Rover.
For a sailor, it's always a bother in life. It's so lonesome by night and by day that he longs for the shore and a charming young whore who will melt all his troubles away. All the noise and the rout, swill and putchin and stout, for him soon is done and over. Of the love of a maid, he is never afraid, but I saw from the Irish Rover.
We have sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. And a whale of a crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. And the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock. The boat, it was turned right over. Turned nine times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. And the last of the Irish Rover.